Four people, including two children, have been found dead inside a home in Romeoville, a southwest suburb of Chicago. Authorities say a man and a woman were shot to death along with two children, all family members. No information has been given about a suspect, but police say the community is not in danger. In addition to the adults and children, police say three dogs were also found dead inside the home.